students, now we start hydrolysis of salt. You know that there are four types of salt. Salts are formed by combination of acid and bases. So acids are strong acids and weak acids. Again, bases are strong base and weak base. So, on the basis of strong acid, strong base, weak acid, weak base, there are four types of salts. One is salt of strong acid and strong base. Another is salt of strong acid, weak base. Third one, that is salt of strong base, weak acid. And lastly, fourth one, that is salt of weak acid and weak base. So, there are four types of salt. Here, salt C. Here, acid and base. Strong acid, strong base. Weak acid and weak base. Okay, so the combination is just like this: salt of strong acid, strong base, strong acid, weak base, weak acid, strong base, and weak acid, weak base. So there are four types of salt. So hydrolysis of salt means, here hydrolysis means addition of water. Okay. So, addition of water on salt, here salt, that is any salt, it can be written as HA, here BA or HB, okay, this is a salt on hydrolysis, H2O, giving you here BOH and HA. So, depending upon this type of salt, this acid or base are formed. If it is a strong acid, then again it is converted into H positive and A negative. If it is a strong base, it is converted into B negative and OH negative, B positive and OH negative. So, finally, hydrolysis of salt, that is a reaction in which anion or cation or both the ions of salt reacts with ion of water to produce acidity or alkalinity in the solution, sometimes neutrality, called as hydrolysis. Here it can be written as here A positive, A negative, or B positive plus HOH. Sometimes here BOH plus H positive plus A negative. A negative, A negative, they are cancelled, then it produces acidity. Sometimes if it is strong, then it is converted into B positive, OH negative, or here B positive cancel, and it produces OH negative, the solution is basic in nature. Okay, so here anion or cation or both the ion reacts with water, produce acidity or basicity or even neutrality in the solution, called as hydrolysis of the salt. So students, we know that there are the four types of salt. Now one by one consider. First of all, salt of strong acid and strong bases. Here, for example, here salt of strong acid and strong base. If that salt contain here SO4 dinegative or Cl negative or NO3, if salt contain these ions, then the salt is a salt of strong acid. Otherwise, salt of weak acid. If that salt contain Na positive और के पॉजिटिव, देन दैट सॉल्ट इज कॉल्ड एज सॉल्ट ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस. सो सॉल्ट ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस कंटेन बोथ द आयंस SO4ClNO3 एंड Na पॉजिटिव एंड K पॉजिटिव. अमंग्स दिस वन आयन इज प्रेजेंट, अमंग्स दिस अगेन वन आयन इज प्रेजेंट. सो Na पॉजिटिव SO4 मीन्स Na2SO4, NaCl, NaNO3, अगेन K2SO4, KCl एंड KNO3. देर आर द दिस टाइप्स दिस सॉल्ट्स, दे आर द सॉल्ट्स ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस. अमंग्स दिस वी कंसिडर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ NaCl. NaCl इज इज द सॉल्ट ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस. स्ट्रॉन्ग एसिड दैट इज HCl एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस NaOH. सो NaOH, NaCl ऑन डिसोसिएशन, इट कंप्लीटली डिसोसिएट्स इनटू Na पॉजिटिव एंड Cl नेगेटिव. Na पॉजिटिव एंड Cl नेगेटिव, दे हैव नो टेंडेंसी टू रिएक्ट्स विथ वाटर. सो दिस इज बिकॉज ऑफ द पॉसिबल टू प्रोड्यूस NaOH एंड HCl. सच रिएक्शन ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एंड डिसोसिएट्स कंप्लीटली इन द एक्वियस सोल्यूशन. Na पॉजिटिव प्लस Cl नेगेटिव प्लस वाटर गिविंग यू NaCl प्लस H2O. नाउ इन आयोनिक फॉर्म वी गेट हियर Na पॉजिटिव, हियर HCl, H पॉजिटिव प्लस Cl नेगेटिव, अगेन Na पॉजिटिव प्लस OH नेगेटिव, फाइनली हियर अगेन H2O, Na पॉजिटिव Cl नेगेटिव, Na पॉजिटिव Cl नेगेटिव, Na पॉजिटिव Cl नेगेटिव कैंसल एंड फाइनली वी गेट H पॉजिटिव प्लस OH नेगेटिव गिविंग यू H2O. हियर नाइदर अनायन नॉर कटायन विच कैन रिएक्ट्स विथ वॉटर. सो द हाइड्रोलिसिस ऑफ सॉल्ट ऑफ मीन्स हियर नाइदर अनायन नॉर कटायन विच कैन बी रिमेन टू रिएक्ट्स विथ वॉटर. Here it produces the neutral solution. It may be concluded that the strong acid and strong base does not undergo hydrolysis because finally here neither anion nor cation can be reacts with water. Then next one, that is the salt of strong acid and weak acid, strong acid and weak bases. Now strong acid again with SO4, NO3 and Cl negative. These ions means salt containing one of these ions SO4 di negative, Cl negative or NO3 called as salt of strong acid. And other than sodium and potassium, other metals present in that salt, it is called as a salt of weak acid. For example, here CuSO4, CuCl2 or CuNO3/2 or COCl2, nickel chloride, nickel sulfate, these are the salt of strong acid and weak bases. Now we consider CuSO4. CuSO4, it is a salt of strong acid H2SO4 and weak base, that is CuOH/2. Now CuSO4 on hydrolysis gives Cu di positive and SO4 di negative. Here Cu di positive plus H2O, here H2O giving you CuOH/2 plus hydronium ion. As there is a free hydronium ion, excess of hydronium ion, here reaction blue litmus turns red and the solution is acidic in nature. So here Cu di positive means cation reacts with water to produce acidic solution, and therefore salt of strong acid and weak base on hydrolysis produce acidic solution. On the other hand, it is also called as aqueous solution of copper sulfate. It is acidic in nature. Next one, that is salt of weak acid and weak base. Weak acid and strong base. सो वीक एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस. स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस देर आर NaOH एंड KOH. सो इफ द सॉल्ट कंटेन K पॉजिटिव और Na पॉजिटिव देन द सॉल्ट इज सेड टू बी सॉल्ट ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस. एंड अदर देन SO4Cl एंड NO3, अदर देन दिस आयन देन द सॉल्ट इज सेड टू बी सॉल्ट ऑफ वीक एसिड. अदर देन दिस आयन, रिमेंबर दैट. ओके, सो हियर सोडियम एसिडेट CH3COONa, CH3COONa इट इज अ सॉल्ट ऑफ वीक एसिड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस विच इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस NaOH एंड एसिटिक एसिड CH3COOH. देन दिस सोडियम एसिटेट ऑन डिसोसिएशन इन एक्वियस सोल्यूशन गिव्स एसिटेट आयन प्लस Na पॉजिटिव आयन. हियर Na पॉजिटिव आयन. दिस नो नाउ वाटर स्लाइटली डिसोसिएट्स एज H2O गिविंग यू हाइड्रोनियम आयन प्लस हाइड्रोक्साइड आयन. नाउ कंबाइन दिस टू इक्वेशन वी गेट हियर एसिटेट आयन प्लस वाटर गिविंग यू एसिटिक एसिड प्लस OH निगेटिव. एज द सोल्यूशन कंटेन फ्री हाइड्रोक्साइड आयन, हियर दिस फ्री हाइड्रोक्साइड आयन. सो रिजल्ट्स ऑफ OH निगेटिव आयन्स हाइड्रोक्साइड आयन प्रोड्यूस इन द सोल्यूशन इट बिकम्स बेसिक and the solution of sodium acetate is therefore basic. Therefore, it is also called as the aqueous solution of sodium acetate is basic in nature. Okay. Similarly, we can prove that aqueous solution of ammonium chloride is acidic in nature, whereas aqueous solution of potassium formate, it is basic in nature in a similar way. Now, salt of weak acid and weak base. Students, remember, first one, that is salt of strong acid, strong base, it produces neutral solution, and it is also called as salt of strong acid and strong base is not hydrolyzed. Then salt of strong acid and weak base produce acidic solution. Salt of weak acid and strong base produce basic solution. But here in this case, last case, that is a salt of weak acid and weak base. Now consider Ba is a salt of weak acid and weak base, and it form from weak acid Ha and weak base BOH. So Ba on dissociation gives B positive and A negative. Okay. Now, Ba on hydrolysis, it gives BOH and HA. But here, BOH and HA means base and acid, both are weak. So, the solution may turn out acidic, basic or neutral. It depends on the relative strength of weak base and weak acid form in the hydrolysis, and this it is on the basis of this logical expression, that is KA KB. What is KA and KB? KA, it is a dissociation constant for acid, and KB, that is dissociation constant for base. If that acid means here weak acid and weak base are formed, so if the dissociation constant for this acid is greater than dissociation constant for base, then the solution is acidic. If dissociation constant of base is greater than acid, then it is a basic. And if it is equal, then the solution is neutral. Consider examples. Salt of weak acid and weak base for which Ka is greater than Kb. For example, ammonium fluoride, it is formed with the weak acid HF and weak base ammonium hydroxide. Here Ka, Kb for that ammonium hydroxide, that is 1.8 into 10 to the power minus 5. And Ka for HF, it is 7.5 into 10 to the power minus 4. That is, Ka is greater than Kb. So, on dissociation, it gives weak base and weak acid. But the strength of that HF is greater than the strength of weak base NH4OH. And that's why finally here hydronium in NH4OH, NH4 positive reacts with water to form NH4OH and hydronium ion. Fluorine negative reacts with water to form HF and hydroxide ion. From this ammonium ion hydrolyzes to slightly greater extent than that of the fluoride ion. That means the reaction produces more hydronium ion than hydroxide ion. So here, if hydronium ion, the concentration of hydronium ion is greater than that of the hydroxide ion. And that's why here this solution of ammonium fluoride is a slightly acidic, which turns blue litmus red. Means if Ka is greater than Kb, it produces hydronium ion, which is slightly greater than the concentration of hydroxide ion. And that's why it is slightly acidic, which turns blue litmus red. And therefore, the solution is acidic. Okay. Next one, that is the salt of again weak acid and weak base, for which now here Kb is greater than Ka or Ka is less than Kb. For example, ammonium cyanide. Here ammonium cyanide, it is formed from the acid HCN weak acid. Here Ka is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 10. And for weak base, here ammonium hydroxide, Kb is equal to again 1.8 into 10 to the power minus 5. Showing Ka is less than Kb. Now on hydrolysis of ammonium cyanide, it gives weak base and weak acid. But here strength of that base is greater than strength of acid. And therefore, because of that, it produces more hydroxide ion than hydronium ion, and hence it is a slightly basic and turns red litmus blue. Now third one case, that is the salt of weak acid and weak base, for which Ka is equal to Kb. For example, ammonium acetate. Now ammonium acetate, it is formed from acetic acid and weak base ammonium hydroxide, both having the dissociation constant 1.8 into 10 to the power minus 5. So on dissociation, it gives equal number of hydroxide as well as hydronium ion. So the relative strength of acid and base produced in the hydrolysis in the same. Therefore, the solution is neutral, and hydrolysis of ammonium NH4 produces as many hydronium ion as that of the acetate ion produced by OH ion. So here, students, this is the case where anion as well as cation, here hydrolysis takes place, but anion as well as cation reacts with water, produce neutral solution here. And because of the hydrolysis reaction, or definition of hydrolysis is obeyed here, and therefore salt of weak acid and weak base with K and Kb is hydrolyzed. Whereas in case of strong acid and strong base, here neither anion nor cation can be reacts with water and produce neutral solution, and that's why salt of strong acid and strong base is not hydrolyzed. Okay, up to this video is up to here hydrolysis of salt. In the next video, we can take buffer solutions.